eaten, the ape wandered off the world again. How many times can a gorilla get a makeover and fall in love with a golden-haired beauty? As many times as we'll watch the faces of Kong, brought to the big screen by two adventurous documentaries filmmakers in 1933. The original Kong is turned into a real gorilla. When the idea was wrong, being too expensive, this app became a stop motion landmark. In 1976, the Kong's unfortunate story was retold with a man in a suit with makeup and a robot. When director Peter Jackson got his hand on Kong in 2005, Kong was portrayed by an actor and special effect. Kong's minor stories, while Major King Kong's films told a similar story. Kong has appeared in many different films over the years. In one of the serious movies, King Kong's Aspect, 1967, he fought a mechanical copy of himself. Kong lived 1986, take a stranger turn, with Kong surviving his famous tumble and left and falling for Lady Kong. Kong Skull Island in a few days time. A new story with everyone's favorite King Kong hit theater. While some of these movies part may be familiar. Kong Skull Island is a traditional Beauty and Beast story set in the 70s. It will focus more on the discovery of islands away from civilizations. The director Jordan Rothbard also claimed the app is by far the biggest Kong you have seen in the screen. Kong's company, one of the biggest draws for this new movie, will likely be its large and talented cast. It's headlined by Tom Hiddleston, Marvel's popular villain, Loki, and the Brilliant Legends 2016 Oscar winner for Room. The co-stars range from experienced Samuel L. Jackson and John Goodman to young Chinese actress Jin Tian. Still, many viewers will surely come for this movie's action and the spectacle of Kong himself. While the previews look excited, only audience can judge if the biggest is really better in Kong Skull Island.